just worried.
We're getting low on brews.
Whoa, check that out.
Guys, it's worse than we thought.
What's that?
All we've been taught. Our whole lives in the factories. Everything we thought we knew. It's all lies. But the truth? We're not just the schmucks we always thought we were. We're something much, much more. But right now, we gotta survive. And what the keeper said we need.
You found the keeper?
I did. And she told us what to do. But what she meant, I can't figure out.
Wait, she? Was she hot?
Oh, she was the oldest thing I've ever seen.
Oh. Well, what'd she say?
She said we needed to take the brew, because it keeps us all enslaved. But we knew that.
Say anything else?
She said, for what good is the poison if it's tainted with its cure? But what does that mean?
Just doing that creepy stuff again.
Those are ingredients. I wrote them down when I was figuring out how to craft medicine for the sick guys. But I... The ingredients? It's like they're all swirling into the brewery.
Does it want us to mix them into the brewery?
What good is a poison if it's tainted with its cure?
The brewery pumps brew out to all the factories in Mudokons. Maybe it's telling us to mix your medicine into the brew before it gets pumped out to all those factories.
But I only crafted the medicine in small doses. How would we ever find enough to mix it for all those factories and all those slaves?
But you already got the recipe, and it's only 5 ingredients.
But how will we get enough to match Dos Mudos' biggest brewery?
How about Pico Depot? Pico Depot. It's close by on the Z line, and its switch track is coming up.
But Pico's a freight yard, not a deep, dark, abandoned mine shaft like Rifeld stuff.
I don't know, Abe. Anything manufactured on Oddworld passes through places like Pico Depot every day. And all those ingredients you wrote down, I'm pretty sure they're all used by food, drug, and makeup companies, aren't they?
I guess they are.
Toby, if we can get Abe into Pico Depot, then maybe we can get some favors from some old buddies still slaving away there, and they can ID the red containers, and Abe can help them load them onto this train. Then run this train right up that perfect...
That's it.
If we don't do this now...
We gotta try. Let's do it.
this is my nap hour.
Sorry to bother you, Mr. Aslick, but there's these rumors been spreading around about uprisings and train hijackings and...
You woke me for rumors? For silly conspiracy theories?
Well, but the guys, they're pretty freaked out in there.
Damn it, there is no Abe guy. There is no uprising. Mullock burned down his own damn farm. We know this because never in history has a Mudokon beaten a Gluckin ever.
Of course you're right, Mr. Aslick. I mean, I didn't mean to.
They'll believe anything. What is it now?
Excuse me, sir, but I thought you should know. There's these rumors circulating. Hijackings, uprisings, instantaneous combustion, creepy stuff. Troops are getting worried. So me and the boys were thinking that maybe we should...
Don't.
Excuse me, sir?
Don't think. It makes you say stupid things. For decades, my brew has insured against such possibilities.
Yeah, what if it ain't working anymore?
You dare suggest my brew isn't working? But don't I pay you to suppress rumors?
Well, you do, sir.
Well then, do it! This makes no sense. My brew has always worked. There must be some other... Mullock, this is his doing. His plot has failed, and to save himself, he's trying to blame my brew, that traitor.
No.
Hear that?
You hear that? I'm here to break you out.
Hey!
Let's go. Follow
calm
me
down.
To freedom.
Let's go.
We're free, finally.
Hey, don't forget, you still owe me $5.
Irritating.
Ugh. Show the way! Anyone got a dollar I can lend? I saw a vendor over there.
Ah!
Everyone stop complaining. He told us to stop.
Everyone stop.